Yeah, as far as every race goes, I kind of do the same thing. It's usually just wake up and get the quad ready, just get food in me and just focus on making sure everything's ready to go for the race. Nothing special, no superstitions or anything like that. Just I know what to do, so we're just going to go out there and give it our all.